Good morning. Today we're going to look at a soap that every so often I get a hungering for when it comes to this category, and that would be olive oil soaps. Once you've used one, you're going to want to keep using one for the rest of your life every so often. It's just like when you like pizza. You don't have pizza every day, but there comes a time when you have a craving for it and you must satisfy it. And that's why I'm going to use Olivella's 100% virgin olive oil pomegranate face and body bar. Here it is. This is made in Italy and it is a 5.29 ounce bar. I purchased this for less than $4 at Ulta and I'm excited to give this a try. Love olive oil bars. Let's get this out of the box and take a look at the soap. I like that they've taken the extra step of wrapping the soap in its own paper packaging. Very thoughtful. This is the bar. They did a wonderful job on the engraving. Has a nice compact form factor, feels just right. I'm told that the coloring on this bar is actually olive green. My eyes have a little difficulty making fine color distinctions. To me, this looks like it's brown, but I'm told olive green. And there it is. Well, it is now time for testing, so I'm gonna get this in the shower and get back to you in a few days. The long and the short of this review is that it is primarily just like my other review on Olivella's 100% pure olive oil soap, and that was the straight bar that had nothing in it at all other than olive oil. This one here, the pomegranate, when I purchased it, the box, it's red. I thought, wow, pomegranate, red. I figured in my mind that it would be a mixture of olive oil scent and pomegranate and it would come together and be amazing. But the practical reality is that when you're in the shower with this soap, you can only detect a teeny tiny little bit of pomegranate smell, and then the rest of it is overwhelmed with the natural olive oil scent. This is a it's a little bit more than a mild soap, but not quite the level of moderate, somewhere in between. And unlike perfumey soaps, this will stay on your body for hours, and if someone's going to smell it, they're going to have to get close into you to detect the olive oil aroma, which is nice. I enjoy it. In my first review on the Olivella 100% pure olive oil soap, I compared the scent to Play-Doh. And now that I've had more experience with olive oil soaps, because that was my first one, it's not really a Play-Doh scent. It is the traditional olive oil aroma, and I've grown to like it. The lather on this bar, being olive oil, is going to be an oily lather. Finally, when it comes to the moisturizing, this is a slightly drying soap. But the thing is, after you're done using it, you can look at your skin. I like to use it on my face, and you can just see some of the health returning to your body. Your skin looks better. Even though it's not moisturized, it looks more natural. It just looks healthier. That's the best way to describe it. If you've never tried olive oil soap, go ahead, run out and get some. But just understand that it's not going to make that much of a difference whether it's just the pure olive oil soap or the olive oil soap that claims to smell like pomegranate but doesn't actually really smell like pomegranate. Thank you for joining me today, and I will see you next time.